Jesus said, "Do not forget what I have done for you." When you take communion, let it remind you that Jesus loves you so much, he was willing to suffer so your sins could be forgiven and forgotten. Do not forget what he did. And do not forget who you are. You're a Christian, a luchador, for the Lord.